I think going back to slightly smaller matches with less players per team might help alleviate this somewhat, but it's hard to know for sure.